Here we go, everybody. Back with some Tetris.
Been a few days. However,
I am ready to get some dubs for once, instead of how last time and the times before have gone. So, hope you're excited. I'm not going to do Invictus. I don't know why I have that selected. I'm not a skilled enough gamer for that yet. Or, I don't feel like I am, at least. And that's enough for me to not go for it. But I hope you're excited. Let me switch to my Switch monitor. We can get ourselves started. I don't really have any ideas for some fun challenges, but maybe after kind of somewhere in vain into the Isaac stream I did yesterday, if I get a win, maybe I'll have to disable, like, my hold. I won't be able to hold, or I'll only get to rotate one direction, maybe. I don't know. It's hard to do in Tetris because I'm not at very skilled at this game compared to Isaac. Like, I'm at a severe disadvantage for this one compared. Yes. I think I'm finally more used to the controls, especially since getting a keyboard controller. Because I just didn't want to relearn the muscle memory, so I just went back to what I'm familiar with. And maybe it'll make a big difference. I won't misdrop as much. Who knows? Just gonna do a baby TKI, starting us off strong, you know? Everyone loves a good little TKI. Let's do this. Keep the back-to-back alive, you feel? I feel like if I do that, we can keep the back-to-back alive. I didn't mean to hold. If you weren't part of the previous streams, I was commenting how the moment I stop misdropping, I'll probably start winning some games. So hopefully with the more comfortable controls, that can start to happen. Oh, I wasn't rotating. I was trying to get something cool looking. Gonna leave it there. See how long we can get away with it. Alright. Well, now I'm just gonna spike it down. And we can actually do something like this, I think. That was a bad idea. oh well. At least we're not getting punished for it, like I was about to say, but it seems someone has decided to try to stop our shenanigans with this. Good down stack effectively. That's all right. Down stacking do be not very good at. I'm not very good at it. It's fine. Just a warm up game. Maybe once we get a win, I'll throw on a win loss record for the stream as well. Make it interesting. Begging for location through text. I don't really have the, you know, what's it called? The binds for targeting set to anything. Oh, I didn't even realize I had that messed up. So, what we're gonna do, you know, is just gonna play as if we didn't have that ability. I'm sure good enough players don't need it anyways, right? What the heck? I didn't mean for that to happen. I think we should stack here. Alright, fair enough. What's a K28? It's a keyboard for the Switch, basically. Keyboard controls. It's a 28-key keyboard. Made for the Switch and other consoles, actually. But at least those consoles usually have keyboard and mouse support normally anyways, but the Switch does not. For games, at least. I think you could type with the Switch, but nothing past that. Where did my rotation go? I swear I pushed it. Oh god. Get this line cleared. Tetris is out while we stack down, right? Not like we're in too much danger for anything. Little T-spin there. T-spin here. Get one set up like that. Oops. Fix my stack. Hang on. There we go. That's something. I didn't even see the structure until after it was built, but there you go. Super TST just like that. That's that easy. Down. I think that's a good spot for the eyepiece. But we'll see. Setup, as in it's not a setup at all, but it doesn't work in any situation. I was hoping I can save pieces until the J piece came up so I could set up a simple prophecy T spin, but I messed up my piece order. No, I messed up. I messed up the placement of the L piece there and the I piece, admittedly, but whatever. Not too bad. Getting a little further after. I will say the one thing I still get they get used to compared to PC Tetris is the speed of the game is a little slower. It's tuned down a bit. But it's nice too because you get to definitely think a bit more without being punished as hard if you try to think in the other games. Even though technically you could probably be really good at Tetris while also being very slow. No deaths there. Not exactly great, but I think we can turn it into something. At the very least. This is how you preserve the back-to-back. This is what we can do. We can put this here, there. I'm gonna not put these on the middle for right now. Crazy. Oh god, I don't have enough pieces coming. That killed? No, I thought I had time. I thought I'd live because it wasn't. I was trying to avoid putting stuff in the middle for that reason. But this game doesn't have that type of survival mechanic. I see. Definitely die quicker and easier if you stack in the middle. But damn, I was going pretty nuts with the T spins though. Should have just cashed out when I did though. When I had the chance. Because honestly, the stack wasn't even that dirty. I just needed to just down stack a bit, and I would have been fine. Bruh. Okay, it's not irrecoverable, but it's not good. This is what we're gonna do. And just try and stack up to the miss drop. And see if we can deal with it from here. So that's a yes for me. Right, like it sounds so. I wanna do this. I messed up. Almost I messed up, I should say. Of course we never mess up completely. There's always an out. Try to get down. There you go, there's some spiking back at you, right at you. That's not how I expected it to go. What the heck? How did it go up there? I sure hope I got a T-spin coming up. Alright, I think we clear out of this nice and safely. Nate ain't dying like this. You're gonna have to try harder than that. Why did I use 2 T pieces to set this up? Ain't no TPs coming up for a while if I do that. Uh oh. It's fine. This down stack a bit, feel a bit safer, appreciate that. God. What have I done? Can't be misdropping in stressful situations. That's the place. But you don't want to misdrop because it just makes it easier to be stressed. There's more reasons to be stressed, I should say. Yeah, I thought that was going to be on the other side. Bad finesse. It's okay, though. Check this out. We make something out of nothing. A little down stacking damage there. Oh no, why did I do that? Okay, it's fine. We're just gonna pretend we just wanted to set up a little complicated donation. Of course, that's the intention of that, for sure. I don't know why I did that. That's not gonna work. Too naive, man. Wasting 2 eyepieces for 1 T-spin, that's how I like it. Uh-oh. We gotta get out of this. It's fine. Uh oh, it's not good. It's not fine. No. Of all times to misdrop. Very bad timing. I wasn't fast enough to get out of that one. I got a message on Discord. Let's get it going again. Sorry about that. I was replying. Anyone in chat? An avid Tetris 99 gamer. I don't have the DLC, so I wouldn't be able to play multi. I don't know. Is it like just co-op mode? Anyways, but I'm interested to hear a professional's opinion on my play, because I'm sure there's a lot to improve. I'm trying to make sure I don't mess up any setup here while doing what I'm doing. Oh, that doesn't work. Oh, okay, fair enough. Oh, that's fair. I don't know, I guess I should just clear it like this. There's those up a little one of these. Not gonna help me much there. Keep the stack low. Probably a better thing when you don't know what to do. I'll do something special. How do you do the cut? You know, that's what it's called, right? Now I need an overhang here, right? So if I put this here, when it falls, it should have another set up. Yeah, that's how you do it. Oh, I just ruined it. It's okay. Cut copy, that's what it is called. Right. I'm dead, aren't I? Ah, I should have started clearing sooner. I didn't realize my T-piece was so far away. It's alright. If I'm going out in a fun way at least. At least I think it's fun. Oops, sorry about that. What should the strategy be this time? I probably should just go for Tetris more. So I just go T-spin crazy, but it's just fun trying to see them, even though they're not being used in optimal ways. I guess in attack Tetris, I mean, I could be doing set up T-spins crazy when I'm practicing, but in this game, I should just be playing fundamental gaming. What does that mean? You know, just do a classic little stack like that. Not that. There we go. recoverable though. Like some of the drops I've had. Thankfully, it's not too difficult to recover something like that. Let's do this. I just need a S piece for that. I don't like the way I'm placing these, but I think it's gonna be worth it. Watch. I didn't even think about how to set the overhang. Oops. It's okay. Let me stack it down just a little bit. Oh shoot. I have to stack like this first, because it will clean it up a bit more than if I just went for it straight up. I didn't mean to do that. Take that. Okay, I gotta stack up the other side. It's a terrible amount of attack. Don't know how to make that look like that was on purpose, but it wasn't. So I guess I don't have to worry about that part of it. DT cannon just like that. No, I should have put the T piece down to clear it. I thought maybe it was a better stack if I didn't. But then I didn't notice death was on. Was death what happened there? Ugh. Yeah, I'm not good at freestyling. The mid game's a little lacking. But I do feel a lot more comfortable playing like this. It does just feel more natural, and I don't feel as bad when losing. I mean, oftentimes it's not off to a missed drop, it's just because of a bad decision. Which I've said before, rather die to my own hands than someone else's. Classic little PC opener, am I right? Having a four wide well on the other side, but it's not quite set up for four widening down all the way, unless you're good at down stacking, which isn't me. I chose a bad time to try that. I should have looked at the piece cube a bit. We have it. May as well go for it. Bad choice. Just get down a little bit, but this is quite the well to work with as well. Okay, we're sending lots of lines, yes. Don't see it here, but I'm gonna just set this one up instead. Scary. That's not worth it when you misdrop like that. Yo. Oh no. That was terrible. Not too bad though. I think top 50 like every run. Not the worst thing to happen ever. How many times have you seen this opener? Just curious. too much to count for me, because I play it a lot. Because I don't have very many openers with just the SZ pieces that I like doing. And I don't really like DT Cannon, because I have a hard time building after, I guess. What I'm trying to say. Wrong rotation. Uh-oh. I didn't rotate that. Apparently. Okay. Need to recover. No reason to panic. Only have it. No reason to panic. We cleared up now. Making sure we don't stack too high, otherwise I won't be able to clear after get a Tetris fast enough and clear. Cause I'm not that much of a gamer. With that slide on when we get to it. Too shabby. If we want to clear this though. So you can't get a two combo instead of a double. It's probably not worth as much, but it's okay. Nice. First KO. Oh god. Did my piece dance too much? We can do this, and we can clean up with a Tetris. Oh yeah, but bad. I was trying to set up for a back-to-back, but I panicked. Just trying to get some combo line clears, right? I didn't mean to rotate it that way. It's okay. It's funny how when you rotate like that, you just have to slowly watch your mistake fall because you can't rotate it another direction. Put it all the way over there. Final stack down, I guess. That's what happens when you have a spiky structure. Really? You're not gonna let me put it over there? Why? Why would you do that to me? Why? Why was it not letting me move it? That's so sad. No, like, I guess I could have put the S piece on the side, but that's what happens. And my structure was really bad when I got all that garbage. Also, if I Tetris instead of putting it all the way to the side. Oh well. Close one. I think I had that if I didn't mess up some of the ending plays. I didn't even notice I had a misdrop. That's okay. We can fix it. That's a very bad eyepiece placement. It's okay. It's fine. I didn't think about the hole that I was putting on top of. Just need a stack downwards. That's actually, why don't we do this? That's some damage. Is this how we lose? Can you go over that? No? Not allowed to? Alright. Whatever. I'm not familiar with games that don't let you do that, man. Guess I gotta play a little safer. Can't DL stack as hard in this game. Probably adopting a slower pace to invite more thinking into it wouldn't be a bad idea either. Clearly, I went too fast with that. I should remember the there's a delay between piece appearances in this game compared to others that don't have that. But barely, a bit less than I thought we would. All right, can't do that. I thought the IJ piece would have been done, held them me better on the side instead of playing it flat, but not allowed to do that. That was my mistake. Like, I know as soon as the piece is down, I guess it's because the piece spawns in right on top of the field, so it's not actually able to climb like other rotation systems. Because this one's slightly different in that regard. I'll be more careful. Just easier to play fluidly without misdrops, there's no doubt about that. What is this overhang? Yeah. Not good. Nice spins. I don't know how to clear this out clean. That time it let me climb, why? I don't get it. I had no choice. I could have put the TPs on the right side, but would I have even given it a line clear? I thought I would have died right after. Ugh, I'm not playing that good now. My good play juices are gone. Check this out. Okay, well, I can't do it, I guess. OPs didn't come soon enough. My bad. About to do myself SDPC, but I'm bad at recognizing when I can do it or not. I suppose. Damn. never do this. My decision is to just go for it every time. Almost like a 4-wide day. Yeah, I go down. This is good. Would like to keep snacking, but I messed up. What? Oh, that was too much? I thought I could survive. 5. I was not worried about the spike. I thought I'd be fine. I just wanted to keep stacking.
Not bad.
Hard to talk while playing now. I don't know. Feel like I'm able to focus on my focus in one spot. Started. Yeah, come on. Slow down the stacking, please. I don't want, at least, I'm not making mistakes. We don't need to clear it. Keep building. Venture too wide. what kind of sorcery is that? Pretty funny stacking with all these holds, don't get me wrong. I bet that hurt somebody. Look at that T-spin double. Mm-hmm. Okay, better just take the single here. Game over. That was late. That was a slow one. I didn't mean to do that, but it's not the worst thing in the world to happen. No, sure, it could be a lot worse. I'm dead. I shouldn't have covered the hole. Oops. Like, how do I clear more lines? But I shouldn't have covered the hole. Should have just played it out with the upcoming piece. I had an eyepiece up right there. And some long boys, but I don't know how I would have cleared enough lines there. Had to play faster. I think I'm giving up too much efficiency for speed right now. Especially in the early stacking parts. Even though that should be like the most brainless part of the round. You know what if you know how I feel. this. I don't have a J coming up anytime soon. I should be able to recognize that before I actually go for it, you know? We can start going getting the work. Whoever sent in these lines got chill. That's bad. Down a bit because these lines are vicious that that's being sent to me. TP's there. That was wrong. Ah, we living though. Oh shoot, my bad. Just keep stacking a bit. Get our way with this clearing line for a bit. However inefficiently that it may be. It's okay. We get to survive and try. Be efficient this time. Of course I saw that J spin that was able to fix up my stack. Of course I did. You're expecting too little from me. Look at that. Totally intentional PSD setup that I completely threw because I put the eyepiece in the completely wrong spot. There we go. Okay. Maybe by some wisdom of God, I could have seen a PC set up there. I saw nothing. I wonder if one was there. Ah, come on. The line up here and basically this just as normal. I was wrong. That's a bit more than that, huh? thought that was the garbage line. I'm dead. I thought the garbage line that was the long one was the coming next. So like, okay, I can survive if but the one right below it pushed it too much. Well, that was a crazy survival at the start though. A lot of stuff coming my way. Managed to survive out of it. Seems like someone's like looping PCs or something. I think what I'm gonna try to do is SDPC. Do I remember the did the DPC cases? I might remember the extra S case. So let's see if we get that. It looks like this is actually a possible time to do it. My hand's in the wrong place. Do it. Boom. T-spin single. And then I'm going to use this. Get away. Get this down there. Get this down there. I guess the PC isn't quite possible anymore, but that's okay. Because we can just go for a single here. And then, yeah. There we go. That makes it a bit more interesting, doesn't it? I totally didn't just misread the stack and was gonna go for something else, but I mean, hey, whatever. I take what the game gives. I'm not stubborn when it comes to three games. There we go, that's a bit nicer, isn't it? What am I doing? No. It's like almost a DPC, or not, super DPC can't DPC thing, but not quite. What? No, why did police instantly? I was like, I gotta like just think about where these go. Oh, it's over. Can't exactly twice I can. Bro, what was that? Why did the police instantaneously there? I also didn't mean to put the ice. Standing up one from the wall, but or one from that the right side, but oh well, it is what it is. But we'll get a win though. We're getting a win. I feel it. I'm playing better. Not too much better, but it's a little bit better. Like, it's not to a degree where I would win this run, but hey, you never know. I just might do that. Oh, I messed up. No surprises there, though. What the? How'd that happen? Ah, come on. I guess that's one way to get rid of missed drops sometimes. You just build to it and or just skim it. And I guess I'm trying some advanced skimming. Yeah. Just call it everything that is a missed drop. Something that may be believable that there we go. Some life. That works. Give myself a heart attack with these plays. Nice try. Oh, that I had an eyepiece coming. Put that somewhere else. Huh? I should have put that J somewhere else. Oh well. Or the O, I should say. That would have actually probably let me survive. Oh my goodness. I missed drops so much that it doesn't feel like I love this because of them anymore. It's just my play, period. Almost tried something other than a TKI, but I don't know anything else but a TKI. Simple center too wide, I guess. enough. But that was an eyepiece I had in hold, not a, DP suit. There's a stack. Am I done? I just put the side on the other side now. But that was an IP. Doing good now. Look at the donation. All good though. I have a bad feeling about this. Just kidding, give me that C-spin. Downstack a bit. Yeah, now I feel safe. Not when I do that though. As soon as that piece fell. Why did that have to happen right there? Oh. I had no choice but to put the O there. Can't have stacked it any better. Oh well. Unlucky. Unlucky, unlucky. Oh, the mist drops coming full force at the end. Gotta be playing more consistently. Where'd my rotation input go? I didn't place that one down immediately. That got way back down. Uh-oh. Look at the combo though. Saw that? That was hilarious. Guess I should have known, but yeah. It didn't. But what if it did? That's why I did. That's why I went for it. Get away with. Oh wait, I just absentmindedly stacked and ruined the triple. Yep, see. Not too bad. To clear. I wanted to go for something, but I had to bail out. should have went for the. I should have cleared the stack. I didn't notice. I had no IPs coming for a while. That's not bad. Gotta be more pay attention. Gotta pay more attention to my queue when I go for it. Or at least try to think a little bit more. Go again. Not a holding. I didn't let go of the dash button. Oh, I didn't notice that was a fail drop. Okay. Now let's do this. I can avoid filling that hole in the right. Good. If I have to clear it somehow. I didn't think of that far, huh? I think as safe as I possibly can. This is a high stack, but I'm going to try to hold it. I think it's time to let go. Over there. No. Too many lines. Too many lines my way. Should have just played it. Should have just tried live surviving. Instead of trying to fight back with some tetrises of myself. But I don't know. I just have such a greedy playstyle. Which is bad, obviously. Not saying I'm proud to have such a playstyle, but I don't know. I'm close to the top. I want to make more T-spins. You know? I don't want to just settle for singles. How lame is that? Oh no. I was doing so well with the stacking. I'm glad that kick works. Huh? Yep. Opened up the well, and now we start stacking. I didn't mean to put the key piece like that, but we'll use it. Keep the height of both stacks relatively close. Oh, I don't have any T pieces coming up. Make my way down so I don't have to stack so high. Or down stack, I should say. Stack. server. That's right. I don't like the structure, but I have a J-piece to make it look okay. There was a very strong player earlier, so I hope they're dead now. Because I don't think I can survive another gauntlet from them like I did the first time. That's not good. There we go. We can just turn this into a little something. Got a nice little well getting opened up just like that. Thank you. Oh, I was really gonna misdrop that TP, so I was very caught slow with it. One play that was harassing me a bunch is gone at least. That was a Tetris. I failed to count. high spin there. Left side wasn't built enough. That would have been quite the damage. No way, that happened to me. That set got sent immediately. What? That got sent immediately. Ah, shoot. I thought I had one more piece chance. I had an eyepiece ready to go. Damn. Oh well. Second place. He's already. What the heck? You also saw that. Everyone saw that, right? All the way there. Alright. The worst thing that could have happened. Wow. Look at that BT cannon almost set up. Oh no, what's happening? Dude, I just want to keep skimming. I just love skimming. Try to set it up. Who's the the biggest threat in the lobby right now. A lot of attacks coming out from the left side. That guy's probably just getting targeted by a million people. Look, ahead is so hard, man. How do you even get good at it? Also, misdrafting. Not doing that, I mean, hard as well. Get an OP set over there. Get ourselves a little fancy little donation going on. Woo! Woo! OP spins ripple. Woo! The setups just come to you. You don't really have to even fish for them. Works because I think I'll get a JP sometime. Look at that. Almost keeps. How can I keep the back to back here? Any ideas, guys? Not like this. Not like this. Yo, calm down. What did I do? I'm not even targeting anybody. Stop. Why me? It's fine. Need a stack. Don't be scared unless it kills you. Hear that? Don't be scared unless you die from not being scared enough. That won't happen. No. The garbage is pretty clean, thankfully. Stack down. Yeesh. I think you can get away with. That sets us up for even some more T-spins. Even chat's a fan of some T-spin action. No. No, I finished it wrong. Okay. Nothing happened. Can't even tell there was a misdrop there. Got no one watching. Just fine. Oh, I thought I had the J piece out, not the F piece. Let's see how we can get out of this mess. That's not a great spot for that, but I just need a clear line. And I'm not good at down stacking, so I don't know how to plan it ahead. Don't want to stack over the hole, but I didn't see an option there. Please. Yes, we live. We live. Whew. Close one. Almost got me there. Uh-oh, I might just get myself. Never too late for it. Never too scared for a T-spin, though. Oh, that's like so close to a super T-spin double, but I can't. I don't want to think about how to get it. Gravity's too fast. Oh! All good. I think we can safely stack up a bit. May as well get to that garbage hole. No reason not to. Funneling, baby. Ah. Thank you. Look at that staircase I'm making over there. Alright, fine. You don't want me a teaspoon? I'll give up. Ah, no! I was going on a downstacking spree there. I saw this piece coming up. Get over there. Let's go. We survive another to fight another day. Alright, fine. Uh-oh. Oh no, I meant to stack it on top of the Z, not right there. I guess I should have known better. Could have gone for a teaspoon, super teaspoon double, but I'm scared I wouldn't have enough tea pieces. Uh-oh, I just activated the big garbage. It's okay. Get it over there. No! I should have, I don't know what I should have done. I don't know how to connect the garbage faster there to get the eyepiece ready. Oh, did I have an eyepiece there the whole time? If I did, then I probably should have just stacked it down with that instead of the J. But I was like, oh, maybe I can get one more line clear out of it. But garbage comes fast when you're that high in the ranks. And he's tough. Or I guess like top 20 battles are tense. These guys mean business. It's just Mistrop galore everywhere, man. What's going on? Actually, watch this. Let me see if I can maybe snag a Tetris out of it, too, at least. If I were smart, how would I do with that? As efficient way of a possible. That doesn't work. I had a hope that it might, but it does not. Turns out. Oh no. Where's my Z piece? There it is. This. Look at that look ahead doing good work right there. by looking ahead, but I'm miscounting the pieces. I don't know how you turn this into something good. This like tulip. You know, I usually just choose to downstack it, but I'm sure there's like something you can set up from there. I just don't know what to look up in order to see what setup you might be able to do there. I'm googling this stuff, you know. as my next JP. I can't put it there. I don't know what I'm doing. I shouldn't agree for it. It's not good. Somehow I got a T-spin double out of that though. Somehow, some way. Save the IP and it's fine. You want anyways. Try not to block up too many holes leading downward. Oh god, I looked away and I guess here comes the garbage again. I was scared I was gonna auto lock, so I just went with a different piece place, but that may actually let me live. Oh, I live, what the heck? Oh, I don't think I live here. Wanna do some of those Discord games? Not right, really. I wanna play Tetris. One of these games will be better. These misdrops, man, are making me. They quite make me question me myself, my worth, my self worth. Let's just stack. I get rid of no garbage. I'm gonna try. I think that's what's killing me a lot in the past few games, other than my misdropping. You know, try to do something, try to fix something I can control. I noticed that when there's a lot of cheese garbage, I should probably focus on stacking, down stacking instead of just stacking like I would a typical garbage. Because I'm not as good at clearing that. Well, I'm sure no anyone is like that, but in my case, it's a very bad, big disadvantage. Why do I do this to myself? Why did that not rotate? That wasn't even that fast of a placement. Brother. This. I don't know. Oh god, it's all falling apart. Well, step one. Start clearing some lines. Even if maybe it's not the most completely super duper optimal way to do it, you gotta do it. Alright, I think we can hold off clearing just to started. Few pieces coming up back to back. Interesting, isn't it? Oh god. I thought that was an T piece for some reason. You can tell when I don't know what to do with the upcoming pieces. Quite clearly. Usually when I know what I'm going to do. Cruising speed. If we do it like this, well, you saw the idea. Didn't quite execute it quite the way we needed to, but alright. Try to avoid stacking on that side for a bit. I can try to stack it down. Get a nice, nice little piece combo. Just kidding. Clear there, I'm pretty sure I would die if I didn't. Where are these pieces? Oh no. It's over. My worst enemy, man. Why is it so easy to misdrop in this game compared to others? What the heck? The one. I feel a good game out of this one. Not a good start. Look at all that garbage. Why didn't it rotate? Yo, my input's just terrible. I don't know why I did this. Oh, let's see how we get out of this one. Oh, never mind. Possible. Because I keep misjumping. These face piece ones look like I'm trolling, but I swear I'm trying. Going on. I don't want to slow down. The game's slowing up. Also, me slowing down doesn't. I don't think I do play much better one way or the other. Gonna play a little slower. Slow it down a little bit so maybe we can reduce the miss drops we're doing. The back-to-back chain. Gotta get down. Hey, how did I block that? Oh, that's me. That's why I'm kind of clear. Good with the match now. Garbage may be a little bit bad. Slow it down a bit. Come to us, the gameplay for you. Why did I? Why is this happening so frequently? I'll try to make an okay situation out of a bad one, but can't always do that. The other well. Have to speed up the game. Okay, the moment I do, look what happened. Concentrate now. Why is it getting stuck on these pieces? Oh, I don't know why my pieces were getting, I felt like they were getting stuck one piece from the wall. Why? It looks like I'm just joking, but I just felt like I was messing with the timing, and I just hit it every time. And the TP's off hold for that, but whatever. Not the end of the world type of mishap. I haven't messed up the skimming of it. Space too close to the wall, try at LST there. What am I have gone for it if it was possible? Messy garbage out of here. Now we're cleared it up. Didn't get this well open, I guess. Messed it up there a little bit, didn't I? It's alright. Not a big deal. If I can get a... The game DT cannon. Oh, thought we had something to keep going. That was wrong. I figured this was trying to go for a single there, I think was the right decision. Honestly, I don't see either. This thing coming up very fast if I kept going for that. I have another piece coming out despite having used two pretty close to each other. That looks good. Doesn't it look fabulous? Ooh, yeah. Yeah, the situation before the final you start. I mean, this is the one. Am I playing it well at these speeds right now? Oh god. That was the OPs, not the. My peripheral vision's failing me. Fine. Not the end of the world yet. Oh man. All right, let's go again. I was trying to see if you can squeeze one out there. Not the case. I see. I shouldn't have held there. I actually had something. event recovery turned it into something. He's been triples for days. Nice and clean. Jump scare. This drops, man. Come when you least expect it. Every time. Oh, God. Garbage. Yes, they came out, didn't it? What the? Why did it? I guess my ZJ stacking got ruined. Oh, it's over, isn't it? How will I ever recover? That's not the right piece. Oh, I can't believe that ended up killing my game because I misdropped and placed it over the hole. Why? Common pattern. How long, last in some of these games to make it to the top? Makes choking there a lot more painful. Okay, I didn't rotate apparently. Okay, so I'm gonna clear that line. Funny. I think it's possible like that. Spend the first part of the game surviving. And I failed. Mission failed. I did that to myself, though. This is the one. Yeah, the garbage delay made it so I couldn't place my piece, move my piece before. Died that quickly to garbage that wasn't that scary. You can't touch this. I'm gonna send it all back. Case that would have killed me. I didn't want to risk it. I gotta clean up this garbage. But It was a tight one. Yeah. Freeing it up a bit. That I could donation that, but I was incorrect. That's not good enough. Ah, come on. I thought that was fine. I was wrong. The garbage off of my board. I did two wides. I don't like how quickly it locks. Killing myself. Of course it was me. But honestly, these misdrops aren't even mis inputs. It's just I'm not used to the game, I think. The DAS and R is a little slower for me. And I'm realizing. What's this called? Your favorite opening, PKI. Honey, PKI for dinner. sure I don't get stacked too high where I'm not able to recover. I wouldn't mind just stacking up for a touch or two. That's what I'm gonna do right now. That was a little bit of a combo, huh? Nice T-spin opportunity. We don't waste those at all. Got it, didn't place that piece. Not great play, but it's not the worst. What am I doing? Okay. That's not good. How am I getting targeted by both of them? Over. We're getting targeted pretty hard, but if I didn't make my miss, got some crazy names on the leaderboard though. I must be in the must be in some high elo. Real cross here. head service as possible. Not the most cleanly way of doing this, obviously, but it's okay. I don't know why I thought that would work. Feeling good now. What? Ah, come on. The OP's got stuck. Random targeting win, come on. SDPC, let's see how fast we can do it. I clearly messed up the order. I did not pick the right case. I pushed the wrong button. See that I didn't have the kick. This work? No, I was waiting to get the overhang. Try it. That's why I didn't do anything. That's why I covered it up. All right, just instantly drop it the worst times. I was trying. Oh, I should put this over here probably. And then it placed itself. I should be looking ahead so I don't have to think. But you know, still can't do it all the time. I messed up. This doesn't look right. What the heck? We stop trying to be creative in the opening. Even though I'm trying to do a opening and I just like forget how to do it. I kind of play faster than I'm capable of, maybe. I'm die. I mean, sure. That hole was not what I'm used to usually, so that's why I'm finessing it incorrectly, right? interesting. Probably the longest Tetris sesh I've ever done with a keyboard before. And the fatigue is starting to set in. I can feel it a little bit. And honestly, maybe that's explaining the drops. Alrighty. it's going well for a while, you know? One more. Keep going. I'm just going to play slow. Just avoid these drops keep happening. Forward a little bit. Not that good at it. But, you know, given the right piece sequence, it's not that hard to do. And I said I was going to play slower, but I don't know. I don't think I play much better when I play slower or fast. I think it just makes me overthink when I play too slow. And obviously, I'm not making the best decisions playing fast either. Well, far from the best decisions. You know. Oh. I wonder if this can possibly be the game. That up. I should have just gone for the T-spin double with that. I had not enough time. All right, 3 hours, just a weekday. I think I will call it here, guys. Thanks for showing up. No victory this time, but I'm getting a little tilted, so I don't want to keep playing. I will fully admit my shortcomings as a gamer. That the misdrops are too hurting too much, man. Ugh, we got so many like top three finishes, but I just couldn't. Deal the deal at any point. So, yeah, I mean, thanks for watching. We're going to try to this again some other time. I'm going to keep practicing off stream so that my misdrops don't stop. Will stop, hopefully. yeah, thank you everybody for watching. I'm going to go leave. Goodbye.